shaker back there, drinking out of some back. This is a special, marvelous occasion. And I would just like to let you know we're going to do a little bit. The ceremony is really neat, simple, straightforward. We will end with a prayer. We will begin with a prayer. And when I pray, I am not praying alone. I am with you. You are with me. We are within, okay? And when I pray, I will go down with you, and you will be praying with me just quietly. You will have a couple of readings, a little word from the Gospel of John. Then we'll do the vows and the rings. I'll say a couple of words after that. Close with a final prayer, and then they will begin the life. Consequently, because it is, this is such a special event. People go through life, they're going in one direction, and then this happens, and then you get married, and it's a right angle turn. It's a 90-degree turn. It's different. Robbie, Stacey will never be the same again. And it will be more and more marvelous every day. Because of that, I would like to invite all of you to go inside for a minute, for a moment of silence. Just take a moment of quiet. We are in a beautiful little chapel here. We are with beautiful people. And looking back over your lives and your life, what has been God's biggest blessing? What's been the joy? What's been the special gift in your life? Take a moment. We are grateful for Stacey and Robbie. We are grateful for children. Grateful for their beauty, for their courage, and for what they're doing tonight. As our spokesperson here this evening, I ask you to continue to bless
strike you by day, neither them by night. The Lord shall keep you from all evil, that is, he that shall keep your soul. The Lord shall watch over you when you're going out and you're coming in. This is from this time forth and forevermore.
Uncle Steve. Before we do vows, I want to ask Stacey and Robbie three questions. Hi, Jacob. April. And depending on how they answer these questions, we don't know what we do next. Each other in this very holidays in your life. signs of their love and devotion for each other. And I bless them in the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you.
I want me to say something. First, I just want to say how great it was to have so many people come out. Grandma, Grandpa, Aunt Cheryl, Aunt Amy, I love you. I never seen enough of you. I want to thank Danny and Dave for putting a very most beautiful wedding I've ever seen together with my brother and Stacey. Hey, I think everyone's in awe of what you've done for everyone. Robert, what did I say, man? You grew up with him, bud. We shared everything together, whether we wanted to or not. Shared the room, shared the bunk beds, shared clothes, sports. Thanksgiving football, sorry about the back. You're welcome for knocking out that loose tooth. Stacey, you're amazing. You're an excellent mother. You make my brother very happy. I'm so happy you're sparse. I just want to wish you just the very best, both of you, to you, Jacob, to Sparks family, the Fitterer family. I can't wait to meet more of everybody, and this is to you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Watch what you ask for. Meet more of my family. This is about all you can handle. It's not my house.
Yeah. You're supposed to catch the garter.
Yeah, all right.
Ha ha ha!